Let's get this shit started.
You're watching Taylor Video Entertainment, where the randomness happens.
All right. What is the meaning of this?
The meaning of what?
Why did the Castle Rock Entertainment logo use a gradient map, and why did it go too fast?
Whoops. My bad, Sam. One of your workers wanted me to do it like this.
Who the hell do you think you are telling my logos what to do? This is my show.
I did it to piss you off, lol.
As for you, Castle Rock, take those effects out and slow down. And when I mean slow down, you better not slow it all the way. Don't try to be like the RCA Columbia Pictures home video logo, capiche?
I'll try it again, you jackass.
What did you call me?
Holy shnikes, Sam.
Wow. Just fucking wow.
Why in the blue hell did you take the colors out, and how dare you slow down, you fucking piece of shit?
Sam, it's not my fault. Those two shitheads that just entered the studio did not take.
Who are those shitheads that just came in?
Hello, Bill. I knew you would get pissed off because of this.
Our best one yet.
Hey, you fuckwits. Get out of here now.
Not until you close your YouTube account.
No chance in hell. My YouTube channel is in a good standing and I have a lot of friends than you'll ever have.
That's it. Ryan and Ron.
Yeah!
What? You can't do this to me. I am one of the PG supporting people.
Well then, it sucks to be you.
Can we continue the intro?
Go to it.
Yeah! Fire!
Pokemon, not this again.
You see? I didn't do that.
Shut it, you asswipe.
I am not an asswipe, you son of a bitch.
I love this fucking server.
Stop dancing to that theme music and get this off the screen.
Fine.
What happened?
You were having technical difficulties with the intro and that random music started playing.
Well, can I continue again?
Yes, and this is your final take.
Here I go.
Alright. Cut. Print. You can go home now.
Cue the end credits.
This has been a Taylor Video Entertainment Enterprises Incorporated production.